But when he asked, he came down into the dressing room and said, "You're that Dixie Dean guy, you know, geez, you get some cash today, you know." "Oh yeah," I said, "I'll get some cash." I said, "Who's him and him? And him and him. How much you get? You know, what?" He said, £8. Christ. He said, "I demand 2/3 of this gate."